My name is Magic Whizz, and I'm the only magician with 12 personalities.
It's boring us out at some point.
You want to trick me? You have to trick me well.
The aim of a magician is not to trick, but to entertain. Everyone has seen me perform on this stage. I think it's high time you meet my alter ego.
Normal! Believe.
I'm gonna start by saying that I don't think you should ever talk when you're performing ever again, because you kept your mouth shut and totally entertained me. You had the crowd entertained. You had us eating at the palm of your hands. I know there's a little mix up at the beginning of the video, but I think you held it well and you brought your tricks home. Whatever you have left, don't worry, we don't know. As far as we're concerned, you just did a great act. Well done.
Magic Whizz, how you doing? I must say this is so far the best act you've put up so far. But there are some commas here and there. Now, like I said, the first time I judged you, I told you that I think you would do better when you don't talk. Because now we're able to focus on your tricks and enjoy the show. And it was an amazing show, except for the parts where you allowed your disappointments show. For Christ's sake, I mean, you had a clown look on. Anything could go. Anything that happened from the coke spilling to the time when, what was the other thing that happened? When the umbrella fell, we didn't need to know it was a mistake. You could have kept the act going and would have gone along with it. Apart from that, you had an amazing show. Even up to the end, I mean, we didn't know the show. We didn't know if you had more or less to show. But follow the time and just present your show as it is. It would have been an amazing show if not for those little things. Well done.
Hi, Magic Whizz. Hi. okay, so to be honest, I didn't see your show last week, but for the first time, I actually could follow what you were doing. You caught my attention, like, from start to finish for the first time, so congratulations. My only thing I want to point out is with your clownish look, because I happen to have watched quite a bit of this sort of characters on circuses, and I expected you to be a lot more, time. Yeah, but it doesn't matter. I mean, the little time you had, if you're a little, just make it a bit more playful and more, you know what I mean? Because usually when you see this look, that's what you expect to see. But however, it was a great show. Well done.
Magic Whizz, I feel like that was so magical and you handled it well, only for the same thing everyone is saying. We shouldn't know that something was wrong. We don't have to know that. I think that's one rule you need to know. We don't have to know. If I'm on stage and I'm dancing, I might even miss my step, but you can never tell. You have to cover that up. Aside from that, that was entertaining. And God bless you for that.
The De9jaSpirit Talent Hunt. Expressing the true De9ja spirit.